let's get right into the verses. Hey guys, what is up? Your boy Avlis playing as Luigi here, as usual. This is what? Fifth episode?
This is fifth episode, yeah. Welcome back, people. I'm BK. I'm playing like Mario.
Like all you're playing like
as,
Mario.
As Mario. Like usually.
Like so, what? Julie?
Usually.
I usually. To ask, who is Julie?
It's Julie. Julie, come back.
It could be July.
Yeah. 1 year.
Not yet. We're still far from July. BK, how fast do you think I can get an achievement?
I don't know.
Because I just got one. Bam!
50 seconds.
50 seconds to get an achievement. Right. That is pro.
That's good. That's good.
Come at me, Cyclamic. Come at me. No, don't, please.
You are making me this painful, what? Huh?
That's the point. That's okay.
No, I go for the pyramid right now to play with the
Again?
Iron.
Again? Haven't you been there in last episode?
Oh, it was a mess with that last episode because I made several mistakes here. One of that was I didn't open in the right
order.
The right order. Yeah,
yeah, because that sucks.
I didn't remember that it was in the right order. And after I die, three or four times here and I...
That's actually stupid. Think about it. We know the game.
Open, motherfucker.
We know the game, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Because it's been released in, I don't know, 96?
I
don't
know.
It doesn't matter. But imagine you're playing the first time. Okay, you climb all the pillars in a random order and nothing happened. Yeah. Next time, you're not going to climb the pillars because nothing happened. Right?
Of course. Yeah, yeah.
That's stupid. That's so stupid.
But there is an order. There is an order.
I know. That's why it's stupid. It should just count if you climb the pillar or not. And when you climb all the four, opens the pyramid. And not on a correct order.
Maybe there is a logic. I don't know what happens right now with the camera. She's stuck. Oh my.
Because Lakitu is doing a very bad job.
Oh my god.
We need to hire someone else. Lakitu does a really bad job.
Oh my god, I just died. Sorry. I just died.
You're saying sorry to Mario, hopefully.
Yeah. Yeah, and all the
because
people who see me.
You don't need to say sorry to me.
Not to you, of course not, but all the people who see me playing shit like this.
BK, sorry, guys. BK, sorry for his mess.
Yeah, I hate the camera. The way the camera rolls here, oh my god. That's painful.
Damn.
That's painful.
Oh, we need to get the hat. Okay, alright.
So,
okay.
Come here, big fella.
I know I already said this, but the camera in this game sucks.
Yeah.
Completely. I thought it was good back then. And maybe it was.
Okay.
But for today's standards, it
yeah,
sucks.
Yeah, it's a mess. It's a mess.
Where should I go?
It's like this. We have to play, that's it. So one hand is dead.
Where should I go?
It's missing
you're killing Irock already?
Yeah. Just in the high.
Okay, I'm going.
I'm pointing to the high. Oh, shit, I don't remember.
Where
really
is TTC? No, not TTC. Taltal Mansion.
Where is? On the second floor.
I found it already.
Or so?
When just I said, when I asked.
A small painting.
When I asked, I remember and I was going there already. I'm going for the monkey. Maybe not.
Monkey in the cage.
Maybe not. Oh shit. I think I'm going for the.
You
the
already
slide
been
first.
There?
Where?
In the Taltal Mountain.
Yeah, last episode. Last time.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, but I ended up dying on the slide, so I just quit.
Ah, alright.
Or the time ran out. I don't know. I don't remember.
Okay. That's good, boy. That's good, boy.
I'm just going. Oh, fucking.
What?
That's so stupid. The animals.
Alright. You know where I'm going?
No.
I'm going for the same stage as you.
TTC?
Yeah, just to be more.
More of the same.
More
because
of the
we
same.
Did this, we did this last time. I was in TTC and so were you.
Yeah. Yeah.
And now I'm in TTC and so will you be.
I just grabbed the iRock.
I just killed.
I just killed the iRock and I go there.
Okay. All right. I'm going for the slide, hopefully.
All right. All right.
Do you think I can do this at the first try?
I guess.
Okay. Thank you for believing in me, BK.
Why?
You're a good fella. You're a good fella. You believe in me.
Last time
I failed this.
What are you really playing?
I just said like 5 or 6 times. I keep repeating myself, and even like that, BK doesn't even listen.
I'm doing the slide. I know you're doing the slide. I know that. I'm kidding with you. I'm just messing around.
Yeah, whatever. I think you just pulled back the video. Oh, fuck.
I cannot, I'm playing.
Yeah, I know that. I was joking. Of course you cannot. Fuck. Okay, so another achievement.
I go for the monkey.
Super Luigi. I'm going for the monkey again.
Not again.
Yeah.
Just for how do you say that? Remember, do you know the name of the monkey that you have to grab? On the top of mountain?
He has a name?
He has a name. Of course he has a name. You don't know that.
Should I?
Woohoo! So, I know one thing that you don't know about Mario. That's bad.
What's the name?
Yukiki.
Okay. How do you know the name? It's written on the star?
No.
He says the name?
No, I just went to see before I play this.
You googled that before. You googled that before. No, yeah. I don't know that. I'm terrible with names.
It's Yukiki. I don't know if it's pronounced like that, but it's the name of monkey.
Yeah.
The monkey that's not good to... Oh, I hate this. I cannot grab the monkey. It's easy to grab the rabbit.
You need to think like a monkey.
The monkey is in the corner. It's in the corner.
You need to think
English
like a monkey.
In the corner. It's mine. It's all mine. I grab it. It's mine.
You thought like a monkey.
No, it's just a glitch in the corner.
Yeah, I know. That's what speedrunners use. They pull them to the corner. Yes, true. They pull them to the corner.
And they glitch
and
up.
And then, yeah, sure. Oh, no! Fuck!
Yes? Tell me.
I was almost there.
There where?
Near the monkey. I came down.
All right.
I fell down. I came down like a shooting star.
And the star is mine. The star is mine.
So that's an achievement, right?
Yes.
I still need to go up. I think you did that last time. But I do need to go up.
Yeah, do the first star.
Yeah, yeah.
To open for the second, yeah. I did on the last episode.
Yes.
Before right. we cut.
Yeah, I just got it.
Now I go for the slide. You did already the slide?
Yeah.
I'm going to do it right now.
I like the slide.
I have a shortcut, do you know?
No.
Yeah, I use a shortcut I'm using right now. You will see in the video.
Okay.
In fact, right. when you start, you don't go to the right, you go to the left. And there is a life in the corner.
Left? I don't know what the hell you're talking about, boy.
When you start the Tall Tall Mountain.
Yes.
You don't go to the
right. Oh, yes,
you
have
the
wind and everything. Yeah,
wind,
I don't trust that wind.
I always use that.
Use that because I don't know. I prefer the regular way. Luigi walking. Because Luigi is heavier than Mario.
No. Mario's fat.
I was just making an excuse.
Luigi's taller. That's it.
That means he can be heavier.
Yeah.
He has more mass and bones.
I'm going for the slide right now.
He's just ignoring me. BK does this every single episode. We're talking about something, and then he just ignores. He just completely ignores me. Oh, no. Luigi, you're a good grabber. Let's keep going. All right.
Keep going.
Give me a little monkey. Oh, fuck. He's fast. Monkey's fast.
The monkey, yeah. It's not like the
okay,
rabbit.
Okay, he's in the corner. like you did.
Push him on the corner.
I just tap him on the ass.
Okay, I have the second star here. Second achievement in the same stage.
You know what I told you? Not you, but everybody on last episode.
Yeah, tell me what about?
The random giveaway.
Yeah, I remember that. You did already?
No, I didn't. I haven't done already. Right. Give me a name of something, BK.
Something?
Yeah.
Something?
Yeah.
Umbrella.
Umbrella. Guys, right now, go to the comments and type hashtag umbrella and you win a $10 gift card for Steam. Just go there. The first person to hashtag umbrella...
You only have some seconds.
The first one to hashtag umbrella wins
$10.
$10?
$10. That's a good price for almost nothing.
I'm a good person.
That's great.
That's it. That's the first ever random giveaway on this channel.
That's good. So who gonna do the first one? This is good. This is
good.
I don't
know.
I mean,
the first person to go there. I don't know. I'm actually curious.
Me too.
Who is going to be? I think it's going to be Mr. O.
Maybe he always made.
He's there. Mr. O is always there.
Always do a comment. Always. And maybe he have a lot of chance to be him.
Yeah. Let's see who is the first. Let's see who is the first. BK, you can't tell anyone about this.
No, of course not.
Otherwise, our friends will be on the video at the point of its release.
Oh my, I fell down. And I fell down. I really fell down.
So, now that you did this, guys, I will do other random giveaways on the Versus or maybe on other videos. So the best thing to keep updated and be sure and try to be the winner is to be subscribed, of course. Right, BK?
Yeah, to receive
the videos. You need to be subscribed.
Of course.
Exactly. And activate the notification. Click on the little bell there. Activate the notifications. And when I post a video, you just go there. You'll be the first to watch the video. Search for the hashtag. And just post it on the comments.
Yeah, the first one wins the prize.
Exactly.
That's it. And don't forget, thumbs up.
And yeah, of course, thumbs up.
Don't forget.
But that's... they know the drill. Oh, our viewers... Oh, by the way, I just got the second rabbit. But okay. Our viewers are awesome. They always know the drill of hitting the thumbs up.
Yeah, that's good.
All right. Where?
Always help us.
Of course. Of course.
Always. And it's good for us. I mean, when we receive when we receive a like in the video, that's
more for us.
The
like button is more for us than it is for YouTube. YouTube doesn't really take in mind.
It doesn't care.
Yeah. But we do. If you get a lot of likes on that particular video, we know you really like that video. And we'll try to bring more stuff similar to that. Right?
Oh, yeah.
If you
like, we bring more things, of course.
Of course.
That's it.
Of course, guys. So, I'm going to get the toad star, the third toad star. Where are you doing?
I'm inside the igloo.
You're inside the igloo.
Igloo. And I just reached the star.
Okay.
Another achievement.
All right. I'm trying to talk to Toad, but he's being an asshole. Okay. There you go.
Who is an asshole?
The toad.
The toad from your foot?
What? No, not the toad. The toad. Toad. The guy on the third floor.
All right.
Oh, I'm the guy on the third floor. I live on the third floor.
Careful that.
All right. Let's get back into the Versus.
Come back, Avlis. Come back.
Come
Don't
back.
Go away.
I'm going to Tiny Island, the right. stage that I hate.
You hate, yeah.
I hate this stage. And we need to get 150 coins in this stage.
It's that one? Oh.
That, I don't know. This is the stage with the most amount of coins.
That means easily you want to get
exactly.
150.
I don't know if there are any other ones. For example, if we have more than 150 in Tall Tall Mountain, I will probably do in that one.
Yeah, of course. But Tall Tall Mountain, it's a very difficult stage, huh?
Yeah, it's easy to fall down.
Yeah, very easy. And after there is the windy around, all the wind, you know?
I don't know. There should be something.
That's a star that I, achievement that I going, I don't going to do right now. I'm going to leave it for...
Oh, okay.
Later.
I know some stages with more than 150. I think there's only three, if I remember.
All right.
Or four. So, you have Cool Cool Mountain with 154.
It's very, very near.
Yeah, you only have four. But it's a nice stage. So, I don't know. Maybe I will try that one. I don't know. Then we have the Big Booze Hunt with 151.
Oh.
So that's too tight.
It's very near.
Yeah.
Two.
Then we have Wet Dry World with 152. Also too tight.
That is a bad achievement. I mean, it's one of the worst.
Yeah, I know. That's an hardcore one. That's the achievement that's going to tell who is the winner. Then we have 192 in Tiny Huge Island. And that's
192.
It.
192.
Yeah, but that's a stage that sucks.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe I will train and try to memorize the Cool Cool Mountain stage where all the stars are. But of course, there's only 157 or 54 or whatever, and most of them are in the slide. So if you miss anyone on the slide, you need to restart the stage.
It's 198, so
no,
it's
that's
a lot.
Tiny Huge Island. I'm talking about Cool Cool Mountain.
Ah, sorry.
Because I don't want to do on the Tiny Huge Island.
Okay. I don't know where I'm going to do that, but let's see. We'll see. Maybe I will do as well Cool Cool Mountain because
I love this. I love that stage.
It's easiest stage.
Exactly.
From all the three, it's the easier one. I guess.
I don't know. It's going to be hard. Maybe I'm even capable of doing the last Bowser first and then leave this stage for last.
Alright.
I don't know, because last Bowser is not that hard.
So, right now I'm doing the eight red coins.
Eight red coins? In
where? Wet world.
Okay. Alright,
so,
alright.
Where are you, exactly?
I'm in Tiny Huge Island. And I'm going for, you know, the little worm, Squirm? I think it's Squirm the name. I'm going there.
Squirrel.
Not squirrel. It's not a squirrel, BK.
No,
it's Squirm. And I'm going to hit it on the head and get that achievement.
But exactly where are you?
Just there. Just got there. To the hole, yeah.
All right. You know what?
Yeah.
I think it's time for a lifeline.
No.
Yes.
Which one?
I want you to do, right now, redo achievement.
Okay, where?
Bowser.
Fuck you. Which one?
Second one. Go for the second one. Yes. Go for the second one.
Where is this? Oh, down there. Right? It's down there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go down.
Fuck you, BK. Fuck you.
That's it.
Good thing.
Achievement.
Now that BK just spent that achievement, good thing.
You have one for you.
No. I won't use it for you. But good thing you didn't. He didn't give me the red cap achievement.
Yeah.
The flying one.
I didn't remember that because you are...
I actually thought you were going to redo achievement on that one.
Yeah,
good thing you didn't.
I think I spoke about that, no?
Yeah, you did on the first or second episode.
Yeah, I forgot.
Good thing. Because Bowser, it's not hard. It's actually kind of easy. And that, but that
but
one
fly well, with Mario, it's
fly
a
with Mario.
Ass.
I would just lose 15 minutes there. That would be your chance.
Maybe you die there. You never know.
I can die, but Even so, I think I'll take about 2 to 3 minutes to clear Bowser.
The stage. Alright. Not so bad. It's not so bad.
No, it's the time of a song.
You can do the redo achievement with me on the cap thing, you know? No problem.
No. No, I won't do that on... I won't use that one on you. I'm going to use one that you don't like.
I like everything. You
no,
see
you
that?
Don't. There should be a stage that you hate.
I don't want to tell you.
It's not the water ones, because you like the water stage.
I will not tell you nothing!
It won't be Cool Cool Mountain, because that's just too easy. I need to think about it. I really need to think about... Oh, I know! I know!
Alright. You want to tell us?
Yeah, I will tell you, no problem. I'll wait for TikTok luck.
Alright. I love this...
I know you love that stage.
A lot! Really? I really like it. I don't want to change. Maybe
that's
you can
why
change.
That's why I'm going to choose that stage. If
you
I remember.
Can change, because I love too much that one.
And I want you to enjoy the game. I don't know. I do hope I remember, because that's a good one. Or the worst one. You know what's the worst? What I think the worst star is,
which
or achievement? It's the third secret star. The one you need to fly and land on the clouds.
It's alright, that one.
What?
I like to fly.
Okay.
I like to fly. It's true.
Okay, no problem. You're crazy. Flying mechanics in this game suck. Mario is not a flyer. Mario is a player. Right?
Yeah.
I got good news, BK. Yeah.
You finish.
I just killed Bowser.
So you spend 3 minutes and a half there.
I have no idea.
Yeah, I'm counting.
Oh, you're counting? Yeah, okay, so 3 minutes and a half. Which is...
3 minutes and a half.
Okay.
How many stars do you have?
61.
45.
Only?
45, yeah.
I already have 61. You're really falling behind.
How do you have 61?
Because I already did TikTok lock.
You already did that? Oh, really?
No, I'm joking.
Come on. Oh, man.
BK just got scared.
Yeah, it's too 50, much.
53.
Come on.
You were really scared.
Yeah,
I noticed on your voice you were like
making counts. Oh,
you were like, how the fuck?
How the fuck he did it?
Did he got 61 stars?
That's weird, huh?
All right, going back to Tiny Huge Island, do the same quest. Not quest. This ain't an RPG. Star. That's what I meant. A star.
Yeah. All right.
I need to drink.
So I'm doing the 64 coins, you know? Get a star with the 64 coins.
Oh yeah, okay.
I'm doing that in the fortress.
What stage? Oh, I was going to ask you. What fortress?
That one that is in the... That there is an eagle in the beginning.
Oh, okay.
It's fortress, isn't it, Dene?
Yeah, it's... Yeah, Whomper's fortress, yes.
Yeah, that's it.
Yes, correct. Because you said fortress, as I was trying to imagine a real fortress. A real fortress.
Mhm.
Because that's not a real fortress. That's just a tower, flying
so
tower.
I have 43, and now 48.
That's one of the easiest stages to get 100.
Yeah.
In my opinion.
But not 150.
No, that's impossible.
Not
you don't
fair.
Have enough. Unless you use cloning, but that requires too much skill.
Cloning?
Yeah, cloning. There's a way to clone coins.
Really?
Yes.
As more as you say, as more as I know.
But it's really really hard. It's frame precise.
58, 59. I just need a blue coin.
You know how it works? You need to... Yeah. You throw
a
bomb.
There's five here, isn't it? Sorry. Five. One, two,
just
three,
talking
four,
to
five.
Himself. He's ignoring me like usual.
I'm counting.
I was explaining you. How I'm do counting. You clone?
How do you clone?
You need to grab a bomb. You know that bomb guys? The little ones?
Yeah.
You throw him. When it's going to explode, frame precise, you need to re-grab him. And you're going to grab the explosion.
Okay.
And when you load another object, it gets replaced. And that's how you duplicate coins.
Alright.
That's it. Really hard, though. I already tried. I was able to do it, but it's really hard.
That's good. So I get the star with 64 right now.
Why is that good? You thought I was going to clone it?
Yeah, why not?
If I could do that...
No, it's a glitch. You cannot use glitches.
We can.
You can?
Yeah, it's legal in these verses.
I don't know any glitch from here.
If I could use that, if I would have the skill, I would just clone stars. And I would get 170 stars really quick. But I can't do that. So. You don't need to worry, BK.
Alright, I will not.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Don't worry, baby.
Just be happy. Alright. I'm going for the race with Koopa.
The second race.
Yes, Koopa the Quick.
It's in the ice, isn't it? No, it's in tiny huge island.
It's tiny huge island. Tiny huge island.
Yeah, I remember that.
Oh,
I
come on.
That.
All right.
I'm doing right now the 100 on the same.
100.
Yes.
You're going to become a one-ether. Only people that saw 100 will know what I'm talking about. I think a new season came out.
A new season will come?
Already came out. I'm not sure though. Because
I didn't know that.
At a certain point, it was getting boring. Where is the Koopa? Oh yeah, you need to use a specific star for Koopa, right?
For the Koopa, you have to do the first and the second star.
Oh fuck.
Only
me.
After he appears. Oh, only the first. I'm not sure.
Fuck me sideways.
At least the first, I know you have to do it. The first one.
Okay.
And it's not an easy one.
What's the first one? I'm going to get the one on top of the mountain.
But I know the tiny huge island. I hate that stage. I hate.
Whatever. Me too. I also hate it. Whatever. But like I was saying, 100 was getting boring at some point, but near the end of the last season that I saw, I think it was the third,
okay.
It really got good.
I didn't saw.
I know you didn't. But it got really good. But I don't know if a new season came out already or not.
I'm not sure as well.
Because it was a good series.
Yeah, I like it.
I really like the
style. First and the second.
Yeah, but it got boring at some point.
I think it always happens that with a good series, you know, because they want to earn money.
Yeah, they want to expand. The same thing is happening with Walking Dead.
Oh,
I know there's a lot of fans of Walking Dead, and don't get me wrong.
I'm a fan.
I know you're a fan, but I do think at this point they're just trying to extend it to the maximum.
Yeah,
they keep redoing the same thing, so they can make the story longer.
I just saw the last episodes.
Yeah.
Because I'm interested to know what happens.
To know what's going to happen. But Walking Dead for me at this point...
I'm not enjoying.
No. Walking Dead for me at this point, it's the first and last episode of the season. That's the only ones I watch. Because they do... No, it's true. You know that.
Yeah, you know that.
I really do that. Because those are the episodes that they do a good job because they want to entertain you on the end of the season because they want you to go watch the first episode, and on the first episode because they want you to watch the season. The premiere is always good, and last episode, the last episode of the season, it's also good. And BK, we got 5 seconds.
Yeah, 5 seconds. Just to say goodbye. That's it.
Yeah, whatever. Bye-bye.
So, people, bye-bye. See you next episode.
Bye-bye, guys. Yeah, see you on the next time. Bye-bye.